Cultural globalization refers to transmission of ideas, meanings, and values around the world in such a way as to extend and intensify social relations.
Cultural globalization is shared, learned, and integrated.
Education is one of the basic needs of a person to gain an established life. To fulfill this, it needs cross-cultural sharing and learning of ideas, values, and social norms. It is integrated or holistic as it is the interconnectedness of various cultures. Example is the K-12 curriculum, which is multicultural based and has an integrated approach where everyone can use it regardless of nationality, culture, and identity. With increased migration and the growing popularity of international schools, the number of children learning in a language other than their mother tongue is growing rapidly. Educational videos commonly use foreign language. Even the nursery rhymes played for babies use other language, commonly English.
Having a strong mother tongue foundation leads to a much better understanding of the curriculum, as well as a more positive attitude towards school. So it's vital that children maintain their first language when they begin schooling in a different language.
Rapid rise of globalization over the past years, the spread of fashion and cuisine has mirrored the changes in culture and daily life that globalization has brought to the Philippines. It is also because clothing, styles, and foods have been one of the most obvious and poignant indicators of cross-cultural interchange.
Which we can relate during wash days in school, students are like having a fashion show, dressing up like their idols in Hollywood and K-pop. It is even easier for them to find costumes for cosplay than find Barong and Filipiniana. On the other hand, when we talk about food, there are a lot of foreign restaurants and Filipinos are enjoying it.
Because of the competition and change brought up by globalization, people tend to study more foreign ideas, language, and culture. The need to understand different nationalities intensify as it is believed to help keep up to the changing world. As a result, our own cultures been fading slowly. Examples are the Koreaboo, those who aren't born Korean but are living like one. Giving importance to one's old culture is important as it is the basic foundation of a strong nation.
With those problems brought up by cultural globalization, we propose the following solutions. Extra local language classes for children. This will focus on reinforcing the knowledge of children towards mother tongue languages. Establishing clubs focusing on local handicrafts, local cooking classes, folk dancing classes, and Filipino musical instruments. This will not just develop one's self-confidence and resourcefulness, but also increase one's patriotism towards own culture and country. Seminars can also be done for parents to encourage them to not just teach their children Western-based language and culture, but also reinforce their children's knowledge about one's own nationality. We all believe that parents are the first teacher, so this is a good opportunity to strengthen the children's basic foundation towards strengthening our own culture, nationality, and identity.
And remember, in order to be universal, one must be rooted to its own culture.